A campus with representation of more than 74 nations interacting and changing the future of mankind. Welcome to the illustrious world of Sharda University, a leader and pioneer in education.
Sharda University is being established in 2005. Actually, this campus has been started in 2005 as an engineering college, dental college, and some management school. In 2009, the government of UP has allowed us converted or recognized this institution as a Sharda University. And from there, the vision was that to make this university as a global destination. And I think it's the first university probably in the country. They started with the concept of the global outlook and global presence. And we got around 100 students in the first year. And uske baad se, I think we have almost 22% international students, and which probably, as per AIU, the highest in the country in any private institution. इस विश्वविद्यालय में जो पैडागॉजी है, जो फिलॉसफी है टीचिंग की, वो इस बात पे है कि बच्चे ने चार साल के बाद में सीखा के अपना डिग्री अवार्ड करने का जो कंसेप्ट है, कि बेसिकली लोगों का जो माइंडसेट है आज की डेट में, बस किसी तरह डिग्री मिल जाए, तो वो हम लोग उस पर बिलीव नहीं करते।
A lot of new subjects have been taught to us from the very first semester. Like since I'm in second year right now, so four new subjects have been already taught to me, which I could have done after the graduation, but it's a plus point for me only. And apart from that, the faculty is very good, and they're helping in developing more, in working more on technical skills rather than just on the theoretical part, and they're emphasizing more on the practical work.
There are good faculties out here, so they are good with each and every subject, as well, practical as well as the normal subjects such as theory.
If you go for skill-based education, it could be entrepreneurship, it could be incubation of the technology, it could be if a technology is available, accelerate the technology development. So I feel that is one important.
College taught me, actually my teachers encouraged me to do what I am made of and what I should do. I mean, what's the quality that I have that I can excel in? And in that year, duration of 4 years, I shaped myself in that graduation degree. When people ask me what you have done, I said I have done my technical graduation. It's just the difference of words, Bachelor of Technology and technical graduation. But I say that because I found myself in those 4 years with the help of my college and my faculties, my training and placement department, to make myself a better professional.
You know, the moot courting, the teaching, visiting courts, visiting jails, you know, it's education. This place, it's very nice for you to come and get a good quality education, I must say, in Sharda University.
This is the only university in the country where a live project on energy conservation and related things like microgrid that we are setting up here are taking place.
From creating startups to encouraging thinking beyond the classrooms, the university is home to ideas and thoughts spread across the length and breadth of the campus.
This is something, you know, what you talk about, education's ultimate objective is to contribute to the society, local community, country, to global community, if you look at it. And we have seen evidences that countries which invest heavily in primary education to higher education, they prosper.
It's like, you know, tree. It started with a small seed. We started in 96 with 160 students. Today we have 60,000 plus alumni and almost 18,000 students, 10,000 a year, and we have three campuses in Agra. So it's basically, you know, the parents and the student who are studying here, they go back to the, you know, the society, they tell us what this institution are, what the value we are driving that. And then the, you know, hard work of our faculty, you know, our placement training division. And of course, you know, we also treat actually every child is our child.
Not only Sharda, I just choose the best. It was among the best, which was someone related to me these names of universities. I was once admitted in Malaysia University. Then I changed my mind and said no. Someone's like, since everyone knows the perspective that Indian is best in medical course, so I just decided to take Sharda University as the best, because as I took everyone's advices and I go through internet, just like awesome about medical course. I can see the hospitals, the labs that we normally use, just awesome.
Just because there are a lot of international students, the exposure you get, I'll be pretty honest here, I got a lot of friends from international communities and they have helped me a lot.
In 2014, 165 students from Nigeria joined as a batch of master's students. And out of them, some 32 were in electrical engineering. And when I talked about the ongoing projects like this, they were all interested and they found that yes, this is what they are looking for as a country. And therefore, 16 of them got involved in this project. And they have taken back the knowledge with them, and they have taken back the impression that we are the country who can guide them in their future.
It is information technology, machine learning, and biosciences. These three things have to integrate together. And that's what is the emphasis here.
So we get something, you can say, the better exposure here, because there are a lot more students. They're from Mexico, Nigeria, Indians, then Northerns. We get, you can say, a different exposure and a different environment so that we can gross ourselves and move into it.
We have students from various countries and we have established a small globe inside of this university.
So we always speak about it. We want to bring the world back to the India. So Indian culture, Indian heritage, Indian philosophy, Indian religion should spread across the world. People should recognize the talent hidden inside the country. And our students should know what we can do with the world. Because 1.3 billion people cannot sustain, you know, to the local economy. So we need to create entrepreneurs, we need to create a professional who can grow all over the world and create the wealth for the nation and help the society.
Compared to back in my country, I was just not exactly serve my people only. But second here, I'm seeing different people, different cultures. I contract with every of them, and I'm just enjoying it. I can say the world is changing.
Every state has a different language, and the beauty about India is integrity in diversity.
There is exchange of culture. We have our own culture, but we respect the culture of others. That is what I want our students to learn and take our culture, Indian culture, abroad also. They should go to some youth festivals abroad and show their culture there. That is what I want.
This university, we have 74 plus countries, students studying here, having different culture, customs, their traditions. So it's an amalgamation of all their culture, traditions.
We want every university to represent here, intermix the culture, and that's where will be the strength.
I try to learn the language Hindi. I try to explore so many things, the food from so many countries, not just India. I try to know so many things about people's culture. So I would say I almost learned it all.
In fact, whatever I have decided to do and whatever we are doing in the university, we are keeping the students very much involved, and their benefit, their ultimate benefit is one of the goals for us.
Three things we have done. We are starting small experiments from the first year, personality development program, because they may be good in domain knowledge, but they may not have the personality. They may not be having a good communication skills. Other aspect which we have started is a creativity. What I feel that there has to be creativity and the creativity will become new projects, and that's where the new entrepreneurship will come.
We used to give presentations in every subject. There was some assessment, some continuous assessment, they said, CA, a lot of presentations, talk or debates, you have to be.
I feel that when we talk of academics or education, it is not just books. We have to think beyond the classroom teaching. Definitely, we believe in the holistic education. With that, academics plus co-curricular activities.
Apart from my studies, I participated in various extracurricular activities inside and outside of the Sharda.
World is here because if you see our plus V, because everything reflects on what we talk about.
Sharda is a lifetime experience. It's my real home.
It's nothing but heaven.
Sharda, it's definitely more than just an institution for me. It has become a family now in just 2 years.
And Sharda is home to me.
A smaller world to myself. Home, like, full of knowledge.
Sharda is very progressive.
It's a new world for me.
With infrastructure, world-class facilities, a blooming environment, it's no wonder the university is creating a space where the world converges at.